Scotland is in my heart. And so are you, my love.